Stumbling through the garden, I see your design in your empty room. Now the seduction gets old with the dots and all the crosses, but symmetry looks good on you. Can't be serious, it's a lie to think of this love as anything but laughing at a choir boy. So what you gonna do now? The die has been cast and the wheel has stopped spinning. Rotate until the cycle ends. You got everything you want, dear. You got everything you need, dear. No, it's hard to believe,
has been a worrying campaign. With 7 games gone, they were hoping for promotion really at the start of the season. Now they've got to hope that they can avoid relegation.
Yeah, there's a worrying look about them in the body language, the way that they've gone about the business so far. They desperately need to reverse that now.
This is the lineup for the home side. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Rhys Mertens plays with Nani as the wide options. In attack, Mauro Icardi joins Paulo Dybala. This could lead to a chance. It's good. Carrasco!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Paulinho able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Dybala. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. I'm really enjoying good seasons and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
Paulinho.
Neatly intercepted. First touch was poor. Good forward play from them. Ben Yedder. They've lost the ball and a counter-attack could be there. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. On the move and able to cut out the pass. We'll start again with a goal kick.
Paulinho.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good challenge. Dybala. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
on the attack here.
Well, you say one thing and it often turns out the other way. That's life in the commentating business. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Alexandro. Nice return pass. Well read by the defender. Touch of the ball for the ref. They could pose some danger now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Shots on here. Oh, charged down. Goes for it with a fist.
A return ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Offside, that's an easy decision.
Raja Nainggolan.
It's looking good, this move.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. That well. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Rafael Varane. Here's Icardi. Mauro Icardi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Icardi!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. The whistle's gone. Free kick. Here's Sao. Paulinho. And he gives it back to him.
Attacking well here.
Return pass.
Now the shot to take the lead.
Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Paulinho. Raja Nainggolan. Deflected out for a throw. Florenzi. Into the attacking third. Yannick Carrasco. They can be quick on the break now. Paulinho. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Mertens. Neatly intercepted. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. And we've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
2 minutes.
Carvajal. Ben Yedder. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Here's Icardi. Onto the attack now. Good challenge. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Carvajal. Paulinho. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Muriel! Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
There's good progress with this attack.
Muriel!
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Now Manolas. He's coming forward with some danger.
Icardi. Kept out by Lloris.
Oh, he's done that plenty of times before.
Well, they've got a corner. Corner played in. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Dybala. Icardi. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. Promising build-up until that challenge. Nani. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Dybala. Luis Muriel. Ben Yedder. Icardi on the attack here. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Luis Muriel. Paulinho. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Oh, good work.
Nani has given away a free kick in this situation. Samuel Umtiti.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Break quickly when they get possession.
Nani.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Mauro Icardi. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Here's Carrasco.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Deep to take the lead. Nani! It's no goal. The flag's up.
A bit earlier, a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Carvajal. Ben Yedder. Luis Muriel. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. That's good support play from his teammates.
Carrasco. Here's Saul.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Raja Nainggolan.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Here's Saul. Saul. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Ben Yedder! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. It's short, the corner this time. Delivered into the box. Tries to punch it away.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top, top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic...
Oh, he's through. Dybala using his body to protect the ball well.
In with a chance.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Paulinho.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Icardi. Alessandro Florenzi.
Going in for goal!
A Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do.
Yannick Carrasco.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Pissau. Luis Muriel. Paulinho. A timely challenge. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Here's Alexandro. Ben Yedder. Mauro Icardi. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Paulinho. Ben Yedder. Well, that could have been the winning moment, but for a brilliant interception.
Nani.
Dybala.
And the whistle is gone. Of course, the assistant flag for offside.
Icardi. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Some potential in this move. Paulinho. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, that is the final whistle, it's all square. Well, we've been kept. So here we go, we're underway here. So this is how the hosts line up today.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. Dries Mertens plays with Nani as the wide options. In attack, Paulo Dybala partners up with Mauro Icardi. Now Fernandinho. Here's Willian. Turnbull. Now Fernandinho. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Raja Nainggolan. Here's Alexandro. Florenzi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
It's a shot now! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Santi Cazorla.
And here's the shot.
Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Dybala. Now he's looking for support.
Raja Nainggolan.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Attacking well here.
Danny Rose.
Rose. Now Fernandinho.
And Herrera.
Now it's Santa Cazorla. Excellent look to that attack until the interception.
Nani.
Alexandro.
Dybala.
Well, I like the look of this attack. He's in.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Fernandinho.
Now Willian.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Hector Berry.
Fernandinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now the shot! And he's opened the scoring here. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Mertens.
Good forward play from them. Dybala.
The shot's on! And there it is, the goal!
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1. Now Willian.
They could pose some danger now.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Icardi.
Anthony. and Herrera.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
And Herrera! Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Koscielny! Goalkeeper hangs on. Here's Chiellini. Regia 9 Golan.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Riccardi!
And it's a goal. They've scored here. And they are now in the lead.
He's tucked it away. Well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Number 9, Mauro Icardi.
Fernandinho. And Herrera. Héctor Berry. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Santi Cazorla.
And he's got his shot off now. That is a fantastic goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Kostas Manolas. Here's Chiellini. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. On the attack here. Clever ball. Santi Cazorla. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Koscielny. Now Willian. And Herrera. Very entertaining first half here. And we reach the break at 2-2. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. And Herrera. Ron Koscielny. Héctor Berry. Santi Cazorla. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Danny Rose. Now Fernandinho, and Herrera, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Kostas Manolas, and Herrera. Getting forward well as a team now. Santi Cazorla.
The centre of this team's approach is really Santi Cazorla at the moment.
Have we seen a misplaced pass from the Spaniard?
Now Fernandinho. Icardi. Danny Rose. Fernandinho. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, he's cleared the danger. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Regia 9 Golan. Here's Icardi.
Alexandro. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Nani.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
He's got the ball back. This could lead to something. Nani! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Rose. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's a good cross. It's a neat pass. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Here's Alexandro. Raja Nainggolan. Dybala. That's good movement forward here. And Herrera. Free kick. Danny Rose.
Laurent Koscielny.
Now Fernandinho. Raja Nainggolan. Mauro Icardi. Turn pass. Could be dangerous. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. And he shoots from the free kick.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Rose. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Hector Berry.
William.
Here's a chance. Shot on. It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Very good game, 3-2. Raja Nainggolan. Alexandro into the attacking third. Here's Icardi. Icardi. Dybala. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Fernandinho. Santi Cazorla. And now he's looking for some support. And Herrera. Now Willian. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Santi Cazorla! It will be a corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Here's Willian. Into the middle by Willian. And it's gone for a corner. Swung in from the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Well, then it goes. And is this the moment for them? Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Dybala, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept the attacking well here. Now Willian. Fernandinho. Koscielny.
Well, here comes the support. Rose. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. And the referee says, that's a free kick. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Now Fernandinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Hit it hard, but not very true. To an end here with the final whistle. The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when and now the shot, and he's opened the scoring here. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway.
This is the home team lineup. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Dries Mertens plays with Nani as the wide options. In attack, Mauro Icardi joins Paulo Dybala. The return ball. And here they are on the attack. That's Azpilicueta. Eriksen. Now Rooney. Leroy Sané. And it's a shot now!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Mauro Icardi. Raja Nainggolan. This could lead to a chance. He might be through. Played in the clear. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Dybala. Well, they're in a good position here. Eriksen.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Gundogan. Raja Nainggolan. Icardi. Tackle goes in. Christian Eriksen. Rooney. Lukaku.
Willian in the clear.
Oh, Chiellini will hate that, to get beat in that manner.
Nani.
Neatly intercepted. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Raja Nainggolan. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
The shot's on! Brilliant work from Lloris.
Corner. In goes the corner. Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything, but he should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Gundogan. Wayne Rooney. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quick...
Lukaku! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
The referee has pointed for a corner. And here comes the corner.
Lukaku!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Here's Rooney. Mertens played back. Dybala. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Eriksen. There's good progress with this attack.
Excellent work with the tackle.
And here's the shot.
Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Nani. Raja Nainggolan. Florenzi.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Now Willian.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Lukaku.
I like the look of this attack.
A run by Rooney, and it might just be a remarkable one. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
Raja Nainggolan.
Good forward play from them. Gundogan.
won it back with an interception.
Now Dries Mertens. They could pose some danger now.
Now Rooney. Here's Willian. Nani.
Here's Icardi. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Antonio Valencia. Florenzi.
Mertens anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
On the attack here. No reason. Foul. Chiellini. And the referee shows a yellow card to Chiellini.
Gundogan. Sane in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
2 minutes left. That's added time. Florenzi.
With great vision here. In on the goalkeeper.
Promising build up until that challenge.
He's in the clear.
Shots on here. The shots hit the post.
Valencia. Now it's Valencia getting the ball in the box. On the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And now the shot! And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, that is a disastrous moment for this club because they now trail on a day when they have to win to stay in this division.
Well, it is a mountain to climb and the way that they've played so far, I really can't see them doing it.
It's been a half of great action which has continued right to the very end.
Yeah, lack of concentration from the team that's conceded there. That's poor.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
So it's 1-0 here as the half...
Substitution for the halt. Coming off the pitch, number 8, Nani.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. On the move and able to cut out the pass. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And here they are on the attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Here's Rooney. Romelu Lukaku. Gundogan. Christian Eriksen. Giving the ball away now.
Real chance. And that's Hugo Lloris at his best.
Well, we'll see how good they are at their set pieces as they look to level the game up.
Corner's taken. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Well, Willian has been the best performer for his team in difficult circumstances.
This could be a chance.
Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Here's Willian.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Here's Mertens. Mauro Icardi.
Slip through.
There's some potential in this move. Unmarked.
Icardi! Icardi!
Romelu Lukaku. Now Willian.
Could be dangerous. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Dybala. Here's Willian. Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
Wayne Rooney.
Little private game between the two of them.
He's had a go here. Seems to get even better with age, Gianluigi Buffon.
He enjoyed that one. Look at him.
Dybala. On the attack here. He might be through.
There's no catching Mertens and no flag.
Here's Willian.
It's Rooney.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Dybala. Got it back again.
Threads it through. He's through here. Surely, the equaliser. He scored.
Still more required, but they've got a foot on the recovery ladder now, Alan.
Well, full marks for the way that they've responded. They've not given up. They've come back at the opposition, and you fancy them now.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Here's Willian.
Here's Rooney.
Well, then it goes.
Wonderful chance from the ball in.
And they've cut it out. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Leroy Sané.
Got to be. He's made the save.
Mauro Icardi. Florenzi. It's looking good, this move. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Bert. Insigne.
Dybala.
Gundogan. And he could get away here. Regi Nainggolan. Well, time is ticking away here, and they've got to get a goal to stay up. What a dramatic scenario.
Well, they're giving themselves a chance. That's all you can say at the moment. Maybe one of those players can produce a little bit of inspiration to save the team.
Regi Nainggolan. Possession in the midfield area. That's good movement forward here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Now Dries Mertens. Chiellini.
Chiellini.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Probing the pass.
Gundogan anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Insigne.
He has to be very quick.
Good defending. Raja Nainggolan.
Here's Icardi. Icardi.
They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible. Nainggolan.
Alexandro.
Wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right. I think it was a chance spurned in many ways.
And there it is. The referee has brought a halt to it all with the team still all square.
Well, you can see the sadness around the stadium. It's a tough result to take. Worse still, the relegation with everybody very despondent.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. And the first half is underway here. That's the kickoff. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. In attack, Paulo Dybala partners up with Mauro Icardi. It's going to be a throw here.
Alexandro. Nainggolan. Little private game between the two of them.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Dybala. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
The free kick,
and the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. In goes the corner. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
Aspas able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now this looks promising. Here's Alexandra. Dybala.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Aspas. Insigne. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. I'm really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Karim Benzema got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Needs to stay cool now, can finish it off.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Florenzi. Return pass.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's Dybala with a good ball in behind. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Aspas. On to the attack now. Tackle here, and there's the cutback. Dybala. Here's Mertens. Now Dries Mertens. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Mauro Icardi on the move and able to cut out the pass. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And here they are on the attack. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And they've cut it out. Griezmann. Aspas. Griezmann. And now the shot! Referee has pointed for a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Neatly intercepted. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Benzema. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Griezmann! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Corner now. Gone short with the corner. His own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. They've lost the ball, and a counter-attack could be there. Florenzi trying to get the ball in behind. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Alexandro. Raja Nainggolan. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Saul. One for Art. Griezmann. With Benzema. Florenzi. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He's coming forward with some danger.
And showing good speed.
To bring them level. Benzema! And he scores to equalise. He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
So, away we go at 1-1. Little private game between the two of them. Florenzi. Roger Nainggolan. Now Manolas.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play.
To take the lead.
Beautiful goal.
Well, they've almost built that up, almost like a chess match, just waiting for their time to pounce, to open up the opposition. They did it beautifully.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Kovacic. Aspas trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation, and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Paulinho. Karim Benzema. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Alexandro. Dybala. Crisp defending there. Half time now. And 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Benzema. That's good movement forward here. Griezmann.
And a try one now.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Insigne. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Roger Nainggolan. Insigne. Here's Alexandro. Insigne. Could whip it in from here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Well, they're in a good position here. Jordi Alba. Here's Sal. Kovacic. Roger Nainggolan. Icardi. Florenzi.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Insigne. Dybala. Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. And it takes a nick off the player. Out for a throw. Aspas. Paulinho. Kovacic. Now Dries Mertens. Kostas Manolas. Chiellini. Insigne.
Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course.
Griezmann. Benzema. Hissau. Benzema. On to Griezmann.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Raja Nainggolan.
Now this looks promising.
Insigne. Sandro.
Turn pass.
Alessandro Florenzi. Now with Nainggolan. Mertens, here's the shot. Dybala. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've crossed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Saul.
Number 13, Paulo Dybala.
He's coming forward with some danger. Mateo Kovacic.
Benzema.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Offside against Benzema.
Florenzi.
Icardi.
Dybala. Mauro Icardi.
Nainggolan. Steered through.
It has to be very quick. Aspas. Griezmann.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Raja Nainggolan. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Benzema.
Griezmann.
Benzema.
Mertens.
Now Dries Mertens.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay.
Insigne. Threads it through. He's in. The shot's on.
He got in the way.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
That's good movement forward here.
Dybala. And it will be their throw. Florenzi. I think the cross is on.
Nainggolan.
And they've cut it out.
Probing pass from Benzema.
It's a chance for a cross here because the referee's... It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
good play until they...
And shoots!
Somehow kept out by Buffon.
I think even his defenders are shocked at that save.
Benzema. What we get to see, of course the assistants don't, whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but he
played in the clear. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there. And there is the final whistle.
move like a cabman. Old school man, just jump out with madman. No tool man, just jump out and grab man. Man's been known as the bad man. Man, jump out, kebab man. Local man, jump out, bag the bag man. Phone call man, just boxed up and Batman. Pop, pop man, like Sneakbo and Batman. Man just popped up and up and like free man. Man just hopped off the dirt bike, bike that. Man just switched up and burnt my 30. Man just popped up all cert like, yeah. Man just rocked up and murk like mad tracks. Man just mopped up commerce guys. Mad Max man just knock knock and earth guys. Fake use man track block the cert guys. Armor man might pop that banana. Hair loss man can't locks like a Carla. Bling bling man's that frostbite alarm. Poor yak for manu to karma. Manu to drama, yeah. Hungry, man's all offside and marga. Catholics a man who rock that shahada. Man gets money, boss life, soprano. Active, straps got active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Active, got active. Active, got acting. Straps got active.
Well, the spirits are very high. Start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get two wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. Two wins out of two. It's there for them here, I think.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. In attack, Mauro Icardi joins Paulo Dybala.
With Mertens. Raja Nainggolan attacking well here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Icardi. Great interception. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Jordi Alba. Hector Bellerin. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Javier Pastore. Martial. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Icardi. Dybala. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Mauro Icardi, looking for a through ball. Dybala! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Icardi! Cut out the pass. Icardi! That's a corner. He's put in the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper. The shot's on! And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Now Anthony Martial moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Jordi Alba. Now Fabregas. Pastore came in with a challenge. Right back, Florenzi, Dybala, Insigne, could be dangerous, he has to clear it, it's good play until they got that challenge in, Javier Pastore, here's Fabregas. Idrissa Gana Gueye trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, then it goes. Idrissa Gueye
has had a go. That's brave of him.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Raja Nainggolan. There's some potential in this move.
Merton, Icardi. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Javier Pastore. Here's Fabregas.
Anthony Martial. Shots on here.
He's blocked that well.
All credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Nice return pass. Dybala. Into the attacking third. Pass threaded through. Cesc Fabregas. They looked as though they'd overloaded the opposition, but it didn't work out that way. Maybe a missed opportunity for a counter-attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Cesc Fabregas. Getting forward well as a team now. Goals have been very important to him in his career, and he's one away from reaching 50.
And shoots! That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Here's Mertens. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Here's Fabregas. Gueye.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Idrissa Gana Gueye. Cesc Fabregas.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here they are on the attack. Good work really to read the intention of the pass.
Here's Martial. Javier Pastore.
Martial. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Anthony Martial. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all the respects that we can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it just needs one of these sides to take one or two chances, throw...
And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Could be dangerous. That's going to be a free kick. Mbappe. Insigne. Raja Nainggolan. Spotted that well and intercepted. Onto the attack now.
Steered through. Fabregas. In the clear and onside.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Shot off!
Shot blocked here. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Here comes the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
Chiellini. Raja Nainggolan.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Cut out by the defender.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Proper tackle that.
Here's Fabregas.
Mbappe.
Got to be.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Chiellini.
Here's Icardi.
Alexandro. Raja Nainggolan.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's Salah now.
It's Salah. Super goalkeeping. Corner coming up.
Corner played into the middle. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Idrissa Gueye. And it's Azpilicueta now. With Fabregas. And shoots!